You can either make coarse cloth in a hurry or make silk, laid down layer by layer. Mark Russell not only spoke these words, but lived by them and helped his students find success in the intentional building of joyful riding horses. Does your horse have the smooth feel of silk when he moves underneath you? Let Mark reveal to you the first steps to lift you and your horse onto this path. Release tension in your horse to facilitate mutuality, softness, soundness, and unencumbered free-flowing movement that will be a joy to ride. Learn how to use your hands and body to indicate to your horse a request to relax and release tension. Mark shows you how to rethink the purpose of the bit so you can ultimately ride him through the bit and not to the bit. This seemingly tiny difference in words has a very significant meaning to your horse. With Mark's guidance, you can teach your horse that your aids serve to help him feel better, leading to both an increased willingness and ability to comply to the degree that he will begin to seek your aids.
There you go. That's better than when we started. So we don't have to have weight if we educate our horse.
The idea of relaxing on request is simple enough. However, actually achieving the result can be fraught with challenges, especially to the horse that did not begin their education in this fashion. Each horse will have differing sets of circumstances resulting from physical and psychological conditions that may have developed over time or from previous training. As such, it can be difficult to decipher where to begin and what steps to take. Learn from Mark as he teaches 7 different horses to release tension on the ground. Each of these horses present common challenges, and through Mark's demonstrations, you will have the tools to navigate the process with your horse. Develop a deeper connection with and have a better understanding of your horse, so you will be able to ride the best horse possible as you work together in ways where communication flows effortlessly.
Yeah, you can see the hair on the lower back all stand up. Because of neurological, when the release in the neck sends neurological messaging down to here, it has been kind of shut down.
As was the norm in Mark's clinics, he includes many pearls of wisdom from his studies with Master Nuno Oliveira and from his decades-long practice of Tai Chi and Qi Kung, adding even deeper layers to the video. In his usual approachable and good-humored style, Mark makes it easy, enjoyable, and highly enriching for the viewer, no matter their own personal experiences. Utilize the lessons as a standalone educational resource or as the perfect adjunct to Mark's book, Lessons in Lightness, or his previous DVD, Lessons in Lightness, Building the Horse's Foundation in Hand. For video streaming or DVD version of Releasing the Jaw, Pole, and Neck, more Lessons in Lightness with Mark Russell, visit naturaldressage.com.